What's up, YouTube? Welcome back to my channel. I know I'm a week behind and I'm kind of slowing down, but I don't mean to. I will get videos out more sooner and more often as I can. But it's that time of the month again where I get another snack box, and it's Universal Yums, the Yum Yum box. This month, I think this is Grease. So I'm excited. Hopefully you're excited. We're going to jump straight into this box. Get the tasting, get the unboxing going, get the reviews going, and do all this good shit that we need to be doing. So here we go. We got old trusty Dusty. All right, this one is Grease. Ooh, I see some good stuff. First of all, we got some oregano chips. Smells like oregano, that's for sure. Not bad. Tastes like oregano with a hint of the plain chips. It's good. Moving right along, we have bread chips, onion flavor. Doesn't smell like onions. That's good. That's really good. So far we're hitting it up. Everything's good. We're doing good so far. Next we have a croissant with double chocolate, no, double cocoa and vanilla. This I will be saving for my nephew. It's a little croissant that has chocolate and vanilla in the middle of it. Gets the cream feeling. Oh shit, what's this? What's this? We got cookies. Mostacola? I don't know, I can't say that. Traditional Greek cookies with all natural must. Okay. How you open this thing? Oh, this way. They smell good. Having an issue trying to get this out. Hang on, hang on. We got this, we got this. Maybe not. Okay, there we go, there we go. We got it. Smells like cinnamon and vanilla. Okay, that took longer than I thought to chew up. I shouldn't have put the whole cookie in my mouth. It's like a taste of cinnamon and vanilla together. It's a good cookie. Just don't eat it all at once or you'll be chewing for a while. Yeah, we're going to move right along in the box. Get out the next item. The next couple items I probably will not be trying because they're all chocolate. I really need to get me a co-host that likes chocolate. That way they can go ahead and they taste what I don't eat and so far like that. But no, these don't go to waste. I always give them to my nephew and he loves them. We might have to get him on camera is what we're going to have to do. Next, we got a milk chocolate with hazelnut flavored cream and waffle. We'll not be trying that. We got crisp rice. That's all I could make out on here. There's two of these, so I will try one. Smell like dark chocolate. With a Rice Krispie treat. That ain't bad. Dark chocolate mixed with Rice Krispie treats. That's what that is. That's okay. Did get two of them. Almond sesame bar, 30% honey. Okay. Smells like nuts. I was hoping it would smell like honey. I love honey. I don't like that. It tastes like, I mean, it's plain sesame seed with a very slight hint of honey. Yeah. I don't like that. This is Serenata dark chocolate. Looks like a wafer candy. This might be good. It says milk chocolate with almonds, orange, and lemon pieces. Okay. Easy open. Ooh, right off the bat, the first thing I smell is the orange and lemons. Very first thing I smell. on that one, not too bad. The chocolate is definitely the hero on this plate. You don't taste the lemon and the nuts too much, or the oranges. You do taste it, it's just not very strong or prevalent in it. It's the chocolate that's overpowering. But it's decent, it's not bad. Moving right along to the next item, we got a halva, the traditional recipe, a papaya nest family with peanuts. It looks like cookie dough. That don't even look good. This looks like cookie dough. Do I gotta make this or something? Now I'm tasting the orange from that chocolate from before. It was stuck on my teeth. I can taste it now. It's good. I have no idea what to do with this thing, but it looks like a dough. I don't know what to do. So we're going to put that right aside. Next off, we have olives in a pack. Green pitted olives marinated with fennel and coriander. Okay. Tastes like an olive. I like olives, it's good. That's all it is, just an olive. I can't handle that. And last, we got some little food candies. Go ahead and pop the bad boy open. Okay, this looks like an apple. So let's see what it is. It's squishy. It's not a hard candy. Smells like an apple. It doesn't taste like an apple. Mm-mm. Yeah. Why is it always the candy part that tastes horrible? Try one more. Honey. Okay. Now this gotta be good. Honey's always good. So, can't go wrong with honey. Don't smell like honey. Don't smell good at all. Will not be finishing that. That's horrible. Yeah. Well, this is my time. We're at the end of the box. There's nothing left in the box. Probably my favorite item would have to be the olives, followed by these little bread chips. And surprisingly, this chocolate orange and lemon bar, that was pretty decent, surprisingly. Yeah, it's not all bad. It was good. Hopefully you enjoyed my video. Thanks for watching so much. As always, hit that like, comment, leave what you think is the best item in the description below. I'm getting tongue-tied, I'm sorry, but I'll keep the videos regular from now on. Hopefully you enjoy it. Thank you so much. Peace, love, and everything else. Mwah.